operator on Maui in Hawaii wants visitors to return to the island after losing around $100,000. At least 115 people have died due to the fires and hundreds remain missing. In an address to tourists, the governor, Ray Josh Green, welcomed visitors back, saying they are needed for the economy.
Marcus Carey knows
she endorses. She's trying to renegotiate business bills because of the lack of customers.
We've had dozens of cancellations totaling about $100,000. We have very few mail parkings. And yeah, it's a struggle right now to stay afloat.
The disaster coordinator in the autonomous Papua New Guinea region of Bougainville says as many as 60,000 people have been affected by 2 months of heavy rain. Much of South Bougainville is a flood zone at the same time that part of the region's coping with the impacts of the continuing eruption of Mount Bagala. As a result of both natural disasters, the autonomous Bougainville government last week extended a state of emergency until mid-October. Esther Thistlerook says assessment teams now carrying out an assessment before food supplies are flown in.
So the whole of South Bougainville, from Torokina to CY, Banner and Bouin specifically, have all been inundated. And as of the last 24 hours, we've had rapid needs assessment teams that have been deployed.
Esther Thistlerook says, meanwhile, the volcano is continuing to erupt and still carries a level 2 advisory.